went to college.
Try it again. Try starting.
I think it's important for the arts to be a part of any child's life, because the arts enhances their ability to think mathematically, to compute. It embraces the concept of the integration of academics and arts achievement. I think that a person who has that creative ability to achieve and excel has the gift of inspiration. And I think that is something that comes from the inner soul and the inner spirit. In 1992, Detroit High School of the Fine and Performing Arts was born. It started with five curriculum areas: art, dance, instrumental, vocal music, speech, and theater.
A lot of people that have visited that school, a lot of people think that that building was deserted.
Creative artists can take something and turn it into whatever they desire. So we created our own space there.
We are an art school, and we had none of the trappings of being an art school. We had no stage. We had no studios.
Our dance students had to dance in the hallway. Our speech students practiced in the halls and up and down the staircases.
I mean, can you imagine being in art school and your rehearsal for dance is the school hallway? Can you imagine being in the symphony, the orchestra, and your rehearsal stage is your hallway?
The building began to decay. And in 1994, the superintendent of Detroit Public Schools, Dr. David Sneed, asked the citizens of the Detroit community to approve a $1.5 billion bond. DSO donated land on this site so we could build this wonderful institution. There was a wonderful opportunity submitted by Detroit Public Television, who wanted to start a communication media arts school. Another era began to unfold.
The only thing that the students have been lacking is a state-of-the-art facility, basically to improve how instruction can occur.
The building, it's a miracle. I mean, compared to this building and what I hear of the new building, it's like, it can't be real.
So many of our children have wanted to get into theater, have wanted to get into production. Now they've got a chance.
Here in this building, a full television studio, two of them, be housed, and the students will have the opportunity to learn how to operate the equipment, how to produce television programming, as well as radio programming.
And the students have the opportunity to work with professionals, to watch them in the control rooms, to watch how the productions are produced.
We have our kids learning in the classroom, learning theory, going to the lab, learning practical applications, but more importantly, that they're learning to have the great experience with the DSO, the symphony, or being able to experience with the best, with those that are in television and radio.
The opportunity for young people to come now and to embrace the total communication media and performing arts experience is just overwhelming for anyone to imagine, because the kids are walking through the school today saying, oh my gosh, wow.
It's emotional because I guess we've been anticipating it for such a long time, and the kids really deserve it.
To finally see it, to finally walk through the doors here, to finally walk and find the rooms and sit in those beautiful, at those beautiful desks, it's a dream come true.
One, two, three.
There's very few schools in Michigan
where you can actually see kids as happy as they are at our school because they're welcomed. You hear kids singing in the hallway. Where do you hear that? You know, it just doesn't happen. They love to come to school.
This is the first time in the history of DSA that I have had the opportunity to stand before the entire student body in one setting.
There's absolutely a magic in here. I can't explain it. I don't know quite what happens, but children change within these walls.
They will become your next producers and directors and newscasters and performers coming from Detroit. We talk about Motown, the Motown era. This is going to be a new era for Detroit. The DSA era is here, and the students know that their responsibilities are to achieve and excel and begin a new era for this city.